The following trailer is rated H for honest. From the company so concerned with the environment, they keep recycling their only game, comes the Madden franchise of shooting at brown people. Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Special Edition plus DLC. Suit up for the least realistic war franchise since Contra. That's so over the top, it makes Battlefield look sane by comparison. Oh yeah, realism. Experience the ultimate American power fantasy as you mow down thousands of faceless Arabs, angry Latinos, and evil Russians in campaigns so patriotic they could give Reagan's ghost a boner. Pick up all three of the best-selling shooters that are all exactly the same, full of rehashed moments like slow-motion door breaches, the level where you control a giant gun, that part where you look around and wait to die, the unnecessary controversial moment, and the climactic ending where you're seriously injured and the main bad guy is about to kill you, but then he gets distracted by something which gives you just enough time to kill him first. Dive into multiplayer when you're done playing the 6 hours of story, where you'll compete against thousands of underage racists and lose all sense of self-respect as they bait you into an argument.
It's called I Have a Life. I've never heard of it. Like, I don't play games all day, unlike you, you f***.
Yeah, well, your mom. Gain notoriety as you level up and unlock new weapons, three of which you'll actually use, useless camouflage patterns, and if you're really persistent, a very slightly different badge next to your gamer tag.
Blang blang, noobs!
Utilize a variety of different tactics to build up a killstreak and win the game, like camping with a sniper rifle, camping with a shotgun, or camping with mines. Then unleash a game-breaking move that will give you a raging e-boner while you ruin the game for everybody else. Nap time, bitches! Get ready! That, you lords! Your parents don't even love you! Oh, God. What have I become? Starring Bubbles, The Price is Right, The Mandarin, Commander Shepard, and Ramirez! Finish this trailer! Battlefield. Medal of Honor. Counter-Strike. Call of Duty. Modern Warfare. You guys realize they're all basically the same, right? Or is that just me? Be sure to subscribe for more honest game trailers and tell me what you'd like to hear me say in my awesome voice. Are you a Yoshi?
It was a time of darkness. It was a world of fear. It was the age of gargoyles.
My body is ready. Oh my god. Praise the sun.